Hi guys, I'm Joa. Thank you for watching this video. I have some great news to share with everybody. Exclusive news, scoop! Which is that the new version of Valkyrie Crusade is coming in September 2015. So, in an exclusive interview with Nubee, I learned that a new version of Valkyrie Crusade will be released next month. That means September 2015, because it's August 2015 now. So the direct quote is that while we are unable to disclose any specific information about the internal schedules for our various titles, we can tell you that a new version of Valkyrie Crusade is scheduled to be released next month. Wow, really, really hyped about it, and I was like, wow, so excited, really? Next month? Then I thought, well, a new version, bug fix maybe? And then what's in the update? Yeah, changes to the game, bug fix. Improvements to the game, also bug fix, but there will be brand new content, and that's what got me really excited. Yeah, because if you remember, the previous version has been out for months already, version 3, and you get small-ish updates now and then, but you know, what makes the game really exciting are those huge updates and introduces new mechanics, and new types of events maybe, some sort of thing like that. So I hope it's something big. You know, version 4? A bit too early? I don't know, fingers crossed. But the feeling is that the new content, unfortunately, yeah? The feeling is that the new content won't be as groundbreaking as the introduction of version 3. Which I mean, the introduction of the Elemental Hall. Because from the way they answered me, right? They're like cagey, but not too cagey about it. They're like, yeah, there's brand new content. Yeah, that's my feeling, so no need to bang on about it. And then so in the interview I also asked them, like, you know, hey guys, you revamped Moody Foody, gave it a version 2, so are you guys gonna make some new games, yeah? And then they said, yes, we are making new games. And that's all they said. You know, good enough. But from the previous experience, you know, I'm not really holding my breath. I mean, I'm sorry, but if you look at their track record, you know, some of the games, let's say they don't age very well, right? I mean, they got runaway successes like Valkyrie Crusade, and then they have Japan Life, yeah? And then, and that's it, basically, right? And then, they have one that looked like Clash of Clans, and then they have Moody Foody, which it looked like they put a bit of money in promoting it, but I don't think it caught on as well as they wanted it to be. Not in the West, at least, right? So, anyway, so this is my video. The main thing is that, remember, there will be a new update coming out soon, and I hope Nubee would talk about it really soon, like kind of promote it, and so we could have a kind of guess what sort of things would come up. And I want to thank Nubee for taking the time and the discretion to answer my questions. You know, my channel is really small, and they don't really have to do any of this, and I'm really happy that they're really surprised, pleasantly surprised that they took the time to tell me something so inclusive, yeah? And I think I represent many of the players when I say that Nubee has done a great job in maintaining Valkyrie Crusade. And I would like to thank Nubee for this great game, and I hope the next game and the version update will be will make the game even greater, and our next game will be very successful, more successful than Valkyrie Crusade. Yeah. So if you like this video, if you are excited for this version, I mean the next version, leave me a like. If you have any comments, for example, what would you want to see in the next version? What do you hope to see in the next version? Leave in the comment section below. If you like Valkyrie Crusade videos, subscribe to my channel, please. I make Valkyrie Crusade videos because I really love this game, and I hope the stuff I make helps all my other players, for example, my drop rate videos and all that. But anyway, this is Zhuwa, and have a great day.